This is chapter number 5, which is Panchayati Raj. So we are going to talk about the Panchayati Raj today. So this Panchayati Raj, what happens after people they elect their representative? How the decisions are made, and we'll have a look at how this takes place in rural areas, because India have more than 6 lakh villages. So here we'll look at the Gram Sabha, which is a meeting where people directly participate and they seek answers from their elected representatives. So here is a meeting going on. These are the village people. These are 5 other people, we'll talk about them. So it's a special day today here. Everyone's rushing to get to the Gram Sabha. This is why, because the Gram Sabha is holding its first meeting after the election of new Gram Panchayat. Panch means 5. So this is Panchayat, 5 people are sitting. So the Gram Sabha is a meeting of all adults who live in the area covered by the Panchayat. So this could be only one village or a few villages. In certain state, a village meeting is held for each village. Anyone who is 18 years old or more, who has the right to vote, is the member automatically of this Gram Sabha. So the people of Hardas village here are keen to find out what their new panchayat leaders have planned for the village. That means these people. Now Gram Sabha, what is Gram Sabha? Let us see what is happening there. The Gram Sabha meeting begins with panchayat president, who is also called the sarpanch. So the head of these, one of these, will be called the sarpanch. Panch means 5. So head of these 5 people is, or head among these 5 people is called the sarpanch. And the members of the panchayat, that's called panch. They are presenting a plan on repairing the road that connects the village to the main highway. After this, the discussion moves to the subject of water and water shortages. A villager called Tijia begins the meeting by saying the water problem in Hardas village has become very acute. The hand pump water has gone very low now, and very well below the point up to which the ground has been drilled. So we hardly get any water in the taps. The women have to go to Suru River, which is 3 km away, to get water. So one of the members suggests piping water from Suru and making an overhead tank in the village to increase the supply. But the others think that this will be a very expensive job. So it's better, they feel, to deepen the hand pumps and clean the wells for the season. Now Tijia says this is not enough. We need to do something more permanent, as groundwater levels seems to be going down every year. So we are using more water than is seeping into the ground. Another member, Anwar, now he has his own ideas. He tells everyone that he has seen ways of conserving water and recharging, that is refilling it, in a village in Maharashtra where he would once gone to visit his brother. So it was called watershed development. And he has heard that the government gave money for this work. So in his brother's village, people had planted tree, constructed check dams and tanks. Everyone thought that this was an interesting idea, and the Gram Panchayat was asked to find out about it in detail. So every village panchayat is divided into wards, that is smaller areas. So this each ward elects a representative who is known as a ward member or a panch. So all the members of the Gram Sabha also elect a sarpanch, means the head, who is the panchayat president. So the ward panch and sarpanch form the Gram Panchayat, and the Gram Panchayat is elected for 5 years. The Gram Panchayat has a secretary who is also the secretary of the Gram Sabha. This person, the secretary, he is not elected. He is not an elected person, but it is appointed by the government. So the secretary is responsible for calling the meeting of the Gram Sabha and Gram Panchayat and keeping the records of the proceeding, that is minute making millets of the meeting and sending it to the government what is happening in the village. So now the meeting is going on. The next item on the agenda for the Gram Sabha is the finalization of the list of people below the poverty line, BPL, which had to be approved by the Gram Sabha. So as soon as the list is read out, people begin to whisper. Natwar? Natwar has just bought a color TV and his son has sent him a new motorcycle. How can he be below the poverty line? Surajmal mutters to the people sitting next to him. Now Saroj says to Sukhi Bhai, how did Birju's name get onto the list? He has so much of land. And this list should have only poor people. And Om Prakash is a landless laborer who can barely make end meets. Yet this name is not on the list. So you know that both Natwar and Birju are friends of Amir Chand. Who can counter Amir Chand's power? Sukhi Bhai says. Amir Chand was the earlier zamindar, that is the landowner of the village, and still has control over a lot of land. But we should get Om Prakash's name put in now. So the Sarpanj, that is Panchayat president, notices people murmuring and whispering and asks if anyone has anything to say. Suraj tries to provoke Surajmal to ask about Natwar and Birju, but he keeps quiet. Amir Chand is sitting in the Gram Sabha, keeping an eye on everyone. So then Saroj gets up and says that Om Prakash name should be in BPL list. Others agree that he and his family are very poor. The Sarpanj asks how his name had been missed out. Now the teacher who did the survey of BPL families says, Om Prakash house was locked when I went there. He may have gone somewhere to look for work. Now the Sarpanj gives instruction that Om Prakash family income be looked at, and if it is less than what has been decided by the government, his name should be included in the list. So the Gram Sabha, these people, is a key factor in making the Gram Panchayat play its role and be responsible. So it is the place where all plans for the work of the Gram Panchayat are placed before the people. So the Gram Sabha prevents the Panchayat from doing wrong things like misusing money or favoring certain people. So it plays an important role of keeping an eye on the elected representative and in making them responsible to the persons who elected them. The Gram Panchayat. The Gram Panchayat meets regularly. And one of its main tasks is to implement development programs for all villages that come under it. As we have talked about, the work of the Gram Panchayat has to be approved by the Gram Sabha. In some states, these Gram Sabhas form committees like construction and development committees. So these committees include some member of the Gram Sabha and some from the Gram Panchayat who work together to carry out specific tasks. Here is a photo of two of the village panchs. These are two village panchs from Maharashtra who were awarded the Nirmal Gram Puraskar in 2005 for the excellent work by what they did as a panch in Panchayat and in their village. So the work of Gram Panchayat includes the construction and maintenance of water sources, roads, drainage, school building and other common property resources, the levying and collecting the local taxes, and executing government schemes related to generating employment in the village. So sources of funds for the panchayat, because panchayat also needs money to carry out tasks. So collection of taxes on houses, marketplaces, this is how they get money. Government scheme funds received through various departments of the government, through the Janpat or Zilla Panchayats, and donation of community works. So let's see how or what the Hardas Gram Panchayat was able to do. The options were given by some people like Anwar to solve the water problem in the Gram Sabha of Hardas village. So when the Hardas Gram Panchayat held a meeting, this point was brought up again by some of the members, that is Panch. So this meeting was attended by Sarpanch, ward members, that is Panch, and the secretary. Now, Gram Panchayat's members first discussed the suggestion to deepen two hand pumps and clean one well so that the village would not go without water. So, the Sarpanch, that is Panchayat president, suggested that since the Panchayat had received some money for maintenance of hand pump and this could be used for completing this task or this work, the members agreed and the secretary recorded this their decision. Now, the members then went on to discuss the options for a long-term solution. They were sure that the Gram Sabha members would ask questions on at the next meeting. So, some panchs asked whether the watershed program would make a substantial difference to the water level. So, a lot of discussion followed. In the end, it was decided that the Gram Panchayat would approach the block development officer and get more information on the scheme. So, three levels of panchayats are there. We discussed about what happened in Gram Sabha and the Gram Panchayats in Hardas village. Now, we can understand that the Panchayati Raj system is a process through which people participate in their own government at the basic level, that is the village level. Now, the Panchayati Raj system is the first tier or level of democratic government, Panchayati Raj. Now, the Panchs and the Gram Panchayat are answerable to Gram Sabha because it is the members of the Gram Sabha who elected them. Now, this idea of people's participation in Panchayati Raj system, it extends to other levels. One is the block level, which is called the Janpat Panchayat or the Panchayat Samiti. Now, the Panchayat Samiti has many Gram Panchayats under it. So, it's a bigger body because this Panchayat Samiti has various Gram Panchayat under it. And above the Panchayat Samiti is the district panchayat, or you can say Zila Parishad. So the Zila Parishad actually makes development plans at the district level. With the help of panchayat samitis, it also regulates the money distribution among all the gram panchayats. And within the guidelines given in the constitution of the country, each state in the country has its own laws with regard to the panchayats. So, the idea is to provide more and more space for people to participate and raise their voice. This is how they feel empowered. So, we talked about Panchayati Raj today. Thank you so much and take care of yourself.